YouTube, what's up? Popsith here, bringing you my latest mystery box video. Today we'll be doing one from Chrono Toys. I've done a bunch of the Chrono Toys before. I think they release like a mystery box every week, and then the big hit always changes. So I think one of the big hits was like the holographic Vader was one of those. There was a couple of big metallic ones as well. So as soon as I saw the holographic Vader, they had me all in. So I was like, man, I'm going. Hopefully I get them. It'd be nice. I don't think I have that kind of luck. But something, anything good would be good. Because these are the $10.99 ones. So it's like $15 for shipping a piece. So if I were to get something nice, that'd be awesome. So there's three boxes. Man. That's what I got. Three boxes. And let's see what we got. They usually, you know, they're bubble wrapping pretty. They do a really good job with their shipping and everything. So I like it. Let's see what we have. First one of the night. I don't feel a soft protector, so that's not promising. Oh wow, this is awesome. I've actually wanted this guy. I'm gonna shout out to my buddy Bradley. He has the other two. I may be hooking him up with this one because he has the chase version and he has the common version. But this one is awesome. I've wanted this dude because I think he looks cool. I wish I had the Black Panther as well. It may be in there. Just because, you know, RIP Black Panther, you know, Chad Boswell. Yeah. I'm not sure what this guy is going for. But, $16. Not going for a lot. But he's still super cool. He's glow in the dark. I love glow in the dark. So I may be hooking up my buddy Bradley. Shout out to you for all your support and your encouragement. And I'll probably hook you up with this guy if you want him. So, yeah, this is an awesome pull. So let's see, $16, which is pretty much what I paid for the box. Cause it's 10 plus shipping, comes out to be about, you know, $15. So he was like an Amazon exclusive in the mystery, in the collector's corpse. Was him, Black Panther, a couple other small knickknacks and stuff like that. But I mean, I wanted him. He's pretty cool. Alright. This one does not have a soft protector. But that's okay. Tyler Durden from Fight Club. I have pulled him in the past. I've traded him for something else. And everybody knows what the first rule of Fight Club is, right? You don't talk about Fight Club. Man, this dude is cool. He's super awesome. Those are the rules of Fight Club, in case y'all forgot them. I love this movie. It is a great movie. I wish it was the chase version, just because he's worth a little more. But let's see what this dude is worth. Yeah, so this dude is worth $10. If it was the chase version, it'd be worth $45. Oh well. Oh, try to see if I can trade him or sell him or something. See what happens here. All right. Nope. I was hoping for some kind of protector or something, but nope, I didn't get nothing. Boom, Spikey, the Killer Clowns. But another comment. I know there's one that's going for like $100. I'm pretty sure it's not this dude. I don't know much about him. I know the Killer Clowns from Outer Space. He is pretty scary looking. I'm making this to my daughter because she's scared of clowns and she said she wanted to be a clown for Halloween to help her fight her fear. So I might take him out of the box and might put her in her room. And yeah, and I'll maybe paint him where he glows in the dark so she sees him when he I know that'd be super cruel of me, but I think it'd be funny. And she probably won't think it's funny, but I think it'd be hilarious. Yeah, this dude is a $11 pop. So yeah. Let's see, but Killer Clan. I'm trying to see which one was the one that was worth a couple hundred. Slim. That's not Slim. Slim is $100, but this dude, $11. Oh well. There's my pulls for today. We got these two, and then we got this awesome Star Lord. I know it's not worth a lot. I did want him. I've been wanting him. I may be hooking up with my buddy Bradley because he's one of my biggest fans. He encourages me all the time. And he's just a cool guy, man. And he's that guy right there. And those are my other two commons. That's kind of the Chrono ones, they're common ones. You kind of would get these. You get a middle guy. It's really like hit or miss, but it's mainly misses because they have like 500 boxes, I think. So I may slow down on buying the Chrono Toys ones. I may just be doing other smaller ones just because I get a bunch of commons and not a whole lot that I can do with the commons. I mean, it's not a part of my collection or anything. So I may slow down buying Chrono Toys. I'm still going to continue buying boxes. That's for sure. And because I have like three coming, two or three different ones, and I can't wait to open them with you guys. Hopefully we get something good, you know. So let me know what you think of these guys. Remember to like and comment and subscribe if you haven't already. Thank y'all for watching. Appreciate y'all taking y'all's time out of y'all's busy schedule and to watch my videos. I know back to school and stuff like that. I know it's been hectic for a lot of the parents, including myself. And thank y'all again. Until next time, stay safe. Remember to social distancing, wear y'all's mask, wash y'all's hands. Until next time.